Because I walk on water, but I ain't no Jesus. I walk on water, but only when it freezes.
It's the curse of the standard, but the first of the Mathers disc set. Always in search of the verse that I haven't spit yet. Will this step just be another misstep to tarnish whatever the legacy, love, or respect? I've garnered, the rhyme has to be perfect, the delivery flawless. Man, it always feels like I'm hitting the mark, so I go sit in the car, listening, picking apart. Like this is garbage. God's given me all this, still I feel no fear regardless. Kids look to me as a god, this is retarded. If only they knew, it's a facade and it's exhaustive. I try not to listen to nonsense, but if you bitches are trying to strip me of my confidence, mission accomplished. I'm not Godson, Nas, Rock, Kim, Pop, Big, James, Todd, Smith, that I'm not Prince.
I walk on water, but I ain't no Jesus. I walk on water, but only when it freezes, cause I'm only human.
Yes, I goof and I jest. A flawed human, I guess. But I'm doing my best to not ruin your expectations and meet them. But first, the speed them burst. Now Big Sean, he's going too fast. Is he gonna shout or curse out his mom? There was a time I had the world by the balls eating at my palm. Every album song, I was spazzing the fuck out on. And now I'm getting clowned and frowned on. But the only one who's looking down on me that matters now is Deshaun. Am I lucky to be around this long? Begs the question though, especially after the methadone is yesterday faint, and the Dresden home is burnt to the ground, and all that's left of my house is lawn. The crowds are gone, and it's time to wash out the blonde. Sales decline, the curtain's drawn, they're closing the set. I'm still poking my head from out behind, and everyone who has doubt remind. Now take your best rhyme, I'll do it, now do it 1,000 times. Now let them tell you the world no longer cares or gives a fuck about your rhymes. And as I go out of sight, out of mind, I might go out of mind. Cause how do I ever let this mic go without a fight when I'm made of fucking tightrope out of twine? But when I do fall from these heights, though I'll be fine. I won't power cry or spiral down the line. But I've decided it's my final bout this time around. Cause I'm just a man, but as long as I got might, I've got lights. So me, you are not like me. I wrote steady.